What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is Thursday, January 27th, and these are your announcements for the day. Off to you, Jordan.
Thanks, Kendall. Flyers, the spring sports season is right around the corner. In fact, it starts on Monday. Spring sports include girls softball, boys and girls soccer, and boys and girls volleyball. I'm sure you have a ton of questions about how you can be a part of the Fest Flyers sports team. We're going to send it out to Coach Jason, who is live out on the baseball field with more information on girls softball. Over to you, Coach.
Thanks, Jordan. Appreciate that. Hey, Flyers, what's going on? I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of heads up about some spring sports that we have coming up over the next couple weeks. First and foremost, as you see, I've got a softball in my hand. So softball starts next week, Wednesday. Tryouts are immediately after school, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of next week, February 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. Softball is not a sanctioned sport, so in order to be approved to participate in both tryouts and the season, you must complete a paper athletic packet. Now, athletic packets are available on our website under the Athletics tab, or you can get them in the Office of Student Success from me at any time. Look forward to seeing you guys out on the field next week, Wednesday. Here you go, Jordan.
So, ladies, if you have any more questions, stop by the OSS and see Coach Jason. The next sport we are going to talk about is soccer. So let's go live to Coach Jason again, who is now on the soccer field.
Thanks, Jordan. Hey, guys, Mr. Jason back here again on the soccer field. I just wanted to let you know that for the spring sports, we're also offering boys and girls soccer. Now, this year, boys and girls soccer is a sanctioned sport. So in order to try out for either team and or compete on either team, you must complete your Register My Athlete profile in its entirety. Please go to registermyathlete.com, and if you have any questions or concerns, please come see me in the Office of Student Success at any time. Now, intramurals for both boys and girls soccer will begin next week, Wednesday, and official tryouts are currently scheduled for February 22nd. Please visit our website or listen to the announcements or come see me in the Office of Student Success if you have any questions, concerns, or changes about the upcoming schedule.
Remember, in order to play soccer, athletes must complete the Register My Athlete process. There are quite a few steps, so get started as soon as possible. You cannot make the team without this process being completed. Last but not least, we will be having volleyball. So let's send it over to Coach Jason, who has now made his way into the gym. Over to you, Coach.
Thanks, Jordan. So Flyers, the last spring sport that we're offering here at Fest Middle School is boys and girls volleyball. There will be a table set up outside the cafeteria next week. If you're interested in signing up and or playing boys and girls volleyball, please visit the table outside the cafeteria. Intramurals will begin February 14th, and official tryouts for the season will begin February 25th. Now, volleyball is not a sanctioned sport, so it's another sport where you must complete a physical athletic packet prior to tryouts in order to be approved. Packets can be picked up on our website through the Athletics tab, we're at the Office of Student Success, and feel free to come see me at any time with any questions or concerns. Thanks, Jordan.
Thanks, Coach. Well, Flyers, there you go. There are a ton of sports here at Fest Middle School, and now you know how to be a part of them. Remember, if you have any questions, see Coach Jason in the OSS. On to you, Kiki.
Miss McGee's Drama Club is excited to announce that they will be holding auditions for their spring production of Alice in Wonderland. The remaining auditions are today and next Monday. Anyone is welcome to participate, but slots are limited. If you are interested, please see Ms. McGee in room 216, also known as the theater, for information, registration paperwork, and to sign up for your time slot. Now on to Kaylin.
Thank you, Kiki. Now on to Painting Club with Ms. Snellish. The first session starts on February 8th all the way to April 5th. The second session starts after spring break, April 19th all the way to May 17th, every Tuesday after school in room 623. There will be a $25 fee for painting supplies to get in. The first 15 students to sign up and pay fees can also get in. Sign up sheets will be in room 623. You can sign up today after school.
Thank you, Kaylin. Are you on campus every day? Do you need a quiet place to work on your assignments? Do you need help with math? Do you like playing games in the gym? Well, you're in luck. Fest will be offering an early bird class that will meet every day from 9:30 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. What is an early bird, you may ask? It is a before school class that will have attendance. That means you have to be on time. Students can choose from math tutoring, open gym, and open computer lab. This will start on Wednesday, January 26th, and will continue until the end of the year. Now on to Kendall.
Thank you, Lily. Flyers, the basketball game against Fredita starts tomorrow after school. The boys' game starts at 4, and the girls' game starts at 5:15. Come on out and support your basketball teams.
That's it for today, Fest Flyers. I'm Devlin, and we're broadcasting to you from Fest Flix Daily. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Bye, Flyers. And tomorrow is the last day of Reverb Week. So we're all blue to support the House of Reverb.
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing.